News, Reverend. I long for the darkness. I pray for death, real death. Blackness, aloneness, silence, peace. You just need to admit that you're in over your head. I don't regard my state of mind as some pessimistic view of the world. I regard it as the world itself. And all of it only a heartbeat away. I want the dead to be dead. If I thought that in death I would meet the people I knew in life, I don't know what I would do. That would be the ultimate horror, the ultimate nightmare. Without the prospect of death to look forward to? And all of it only a heartbeat away. Evolution cannot avoid bringing intelligent life ultimately to an awareness of one thing and one thing above all else, and that one thing is...